here, Spike Punch MMA. Of course, Billy, George Billy in the red corner, Isaac Williams fighting out of the blue corner. My name is Kevin Schaefer here. I'll be your play-by-play analysis all the way through this evening's event. Cisco, glad to see you. So, again, of course, both these guys jump right into it here in round number one. Start throwing haymakers. Start throwing haymakers right away. Now, Cisco, I'm not sure which, have you ever fought either of these guys?
I have never fought either one of them. I fought at 55. But...
yeah. Billy there throws Williams to the ground, just quick up and over the top.
Second and sense of having him there.
George Billy definitely in control of this fight here in round number one. Quick fight, Cisco, I like to see right off the bat. The crowd comes in, number one fight, Cisco. I don't know, is this a normal the tactic for you as a fighter? Would you come in and start off this quick?
No, never. I did it at the beginning of my career, and I realized how
fights start to do. They come out, they want to be a crowd pleaser, so they don't think that this is a marathon. I think this is sprint.
And
people don't understand
and the excitement gets to you very quick.
They don't, they hear 3 minute rounds and it doesn't, 9 minutes doesn't sound like a long time.
I think Billy just caught winning when you were saying slow down.
So Billy in the red gloves, of course Isaac Williams in the blue glove. Both fighters standing toe to toe in the middle of the ring. Both fighters haven't fought a whole lot. George has only fought one time, of course, he's coming away a winner. And Isaac has fought twice with a 1-1 record fighting out of the Bowie MMA. I mean, he's. Both guys look like they're very physically fit. Just need a little bit more technique time. We've seen, of course, and this comes with time, of course, depending
on the
right. Of course, you come out, how many fights did you have before you tried to go or you went for it?
I had.
That's a pretty good number. And that's a pretty good number, Cisco, because I mean these guys, they get out here and you know we don't get a chance to do this like every week. So when you do this, you know, 8 times, you're talking about over a year's period of time, you know, 2 years. Now, so how long does it normally take for you to get ready?
2 months, 8 weeks. I go for 8 weeks. All the time.
Does that right leg help him where it's at there with Williams on the ground? Definitely George Billy with control on top of the red gloves.
Definitely more aggressive fighters.
Throughout the first entire round, definitely the more aggressive of the fighters. Looks stronger. I know they both look in shape, but George Billy just looks like a stronger guy. Yeah, both guys, you know, weighing in 125. Started round number two. George Peters starts the bell. Here we go. Both fighters toe to toe in the middle of the ring. When you're the first fight of an event, then the crowd. Billy just is stronger than Isaac Williams is right now. And he's stronger. I don't think that Isaac Williams has a chance right here. I don't know if I've ever seen the spread your legs back over your head. You never know what you're going to say. You never know what you're going to see here. You bend him backwards like that. I mean, that's just, he's just vulnerable. He's just like, hammer fist by George Billy on top. Of course, a little blood now I'm seeing from Isaac on the bottom. Looks like maybe he got his eye cut there. Left eye. Let's see if he can get this.
That looked a little more like that.
WWE.
Yeah, MMA. I see he was going for the hill hook.
Yeah,
I'm sitting back like that in that position. I've actually made that mistake.
Yeah, and that'll come with time for both these fighters. George Billy still on top, still very much in control of this. Isaac Williams still got some blood coming out. Now, of course, everybody always freaks out at these events when they see the face bleed. But the face always bleeds more than any part of the body, so. You know, the referees are usually pretty good about letting the fight continue, unless it's in their eyes or
it's not even really bleeding. It's just a small cut.
to be a nice goose egg by the end of the night. Yeah. I mean, he is a good Billy. He's just really in control of this. And if he would sit up and get this leg through and try to pull out this guy, how does he get this leg out of here? I mean, he's going to have to go. But you know what? Isaac Williams has a reach, just not as strong.
Yeah.
Just not as strong. Yeah, he's backing up. He's not coming out. Oh, good kick. Oh, another good kick. If people don't think of those kicks to the legs, all the way around. There's the end of round number two. Number two between both fighters, George Billy fighting on the keto. Round number three here. George Billy in the red corners. They come out standing toe to toe versus Isaac Williams.
Oh. Yeah, that's why.
Like maybe he should do something else. Those fighters. Now, I'm telling you, George Billy just looks under control. Very stable, very low. Ooh, good kick. And you thought that he had it under control, Isaac, Cisco, when he was on the ground.
Yeah.
And I thought maybe he should have stayed.
You can't keep going back.
Now, see, George Billy's going to learn here soon when he's fighting somebody with a little bit more technique. And a lot of these out-of-control roundhouse kicks and fists that he's going to take him down, they're going to catch him.
Yeah.
This is just one of those times, and to me, sometimes as an amateur, when I watch a lot of these fights, these guys get a little confident and a little cocky because
definitely.
And they get opened up. He just got caught. Now overhand fist.
Okay, this fight's over.
Definitely defending. We'll see if Josh Peters stops.
He's not landing a lot of. He's also not punching back.
That's pretty good defense though for Isaac. If you ask me, he didn't land half of those. Yeah. He just got George Billy tired.
I don't know if he got tired.
He just, well, I mean, you know, it's. Yeah. I'm sitting here watching it.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good elbow.
He just handled it. I would have upkicked if I was Isaac. He had him dead square in the face. This has got to stop. That's it. That's over. All right. Now, this is the part of the show that you're supposed to talk while I go up in the ring.
Okay. I'll try. His coach is coming out. They're very happy about his first round. That was a great job by both fighters. Isaac's still on the ground.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee, Josh Peters, stops the fight with 1 minute and 29 seconds into the third round. Winner by TKO, George Billy!